Struggling to make your slides pop? Stick around, I will show you how to create amazing text interlacing effect in PowerPoint. Text interlacing effect are a game changer for presentation. They add depth, creativity and professional touch. Let's dive in and create something amazing. First, go to Insert and add your image from your device. Then, insert a text box. Type your content like dirt and change the font color. Also change the font and increase the font size. Go to Shape Format. Select Outer Shadow from preset and adjust the size to 104 and blur to 10% for a professional look. Rotate the text slightly for a dynamic effect. Duplicate the text box, type another word, and position it creatively. Now, insert the same image with the background removed. Align it to the left and top, and drag it onto the slide so that it matches the first image. Crop the image so that text box can be selected. Duplicate the slide, select the text boxes and push them slightly toward the center. Increase the text transparency to 100% for a seamless interlacing effect. Go to Transition, select Morph and watch the magic happen. Click Slideshow to see your stunning text interlacing effect in action. And that's it. With just a few steps, you have created an amazing text interlacing effect that will make your slides stand out. It's easy, fast, and unforgettable. Love this tutorial? Try it out and let me know how it goes in the comment. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more creative PowerPoint tips. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.